If you're looking for a way to stay warm on cold winter days, Science Central is a great option, and you can learn something along the way.
That's for sure. Head there this weekend, and you will see the newest touring exhibit, Our Weakening Web. Wayne 15's Adam Solarzik is at Science Central this morning with a preview, Adam.
Yes, Pat and Brianne, Our Weakening Web focuses on extinction and the way our environment has an impact on ecosystems. I'm joined today by Martin Fisher, Executive Director of Science Central. Martin, thanks for joining us. And what is the one that we have right behind us, this kind of landscape?
Yeah, these are very common types of displays in natural history museums. And we thought that it would be a really good addition, even though we're not a natural history museum, we're a science center. This particular exhibit piece is about deforestation. And it's showing an area, what could easily be up here in northeast Indiana. It shows the balances that a developer would need to think through in regards to where do they want to develop, whether it's for a parking lot, a shopping mall, an apartment complex, a housing neighborhood. And it's not as simple as we want it here, we don't want it here. And it's not as simple as pro-environment or not environment. You really, we have to have places to live, we have to have places to shop, but you have to look at each area, each potentially developed area on the local level. What species are there? What plants are there? Where's the water going to or coming from? And then you make your decision, is this the best place for development?
And we'll take a little walk over here and see a little another secret hidden compartment. But on our way, why is it important to bring some of these exhibits here to Science Central that touch on this topic?
Sure. At Science Central, all of our exhibits are about the full spread of sciences, physical sciences, applied sciences, and the natural sciences. So with an exhibit that's about ecology, the environment, nature, animals, and the potential for extinction, it gives people that basic information about science and how it relates to our lives, to your lives at home. Speaking of which, check this out. This is fun. And I'll point out, it's usually the kids that notice this little side compartment. You open up the tree, and there on the inside we have a model of a squirrel, a flying squirrel, in its little nest in the environment.
And for the record, I did discover that on my own.
Yeah. A big kid.
As an adult, so I was getting some high praise for that. You can come out here to Science Central, kids and adults alike, this weekend to check out the newest exhibit, Our Weakening Web. We'll be back here in the next half hour with another way to enjoy the exhibit with a more interactive approach. Adam Solarzik, Wayne 15 News.